Hi, everybody! Hi, Idan!
Hello!
Welcome! We're launching a new series of videos about comedy! We're gonna do comedic breakdowns with comedian Idan Barkai.
It's going to be hilarious!
It cracks me up! So we already shot two videos. We're gonna break down Tyrion's comedy.
What about you, my lord? What's the strangest thing you've eaten?
Do Dornish girls count?
And the Hound's comedy.
Thought you named your sword.
Lots of people name their swords.
Lots of cunts.
Here we're gonna post in the coming days, and the Hound after that. If you wanna see more of those, be sure to mention in the comments. Also, wanna do some stuff that is not related to Game of Thrones, just like comedic breakdowns of movies and shows and
whatever.
Actors.
I'm here whatever. For you. You know, we can do whatever.
So we're gonna talk about all kinds of humor, the delivery, where it comes from,
content, constructing a joke,
yes, premise, comedians' lives. We're gonna connect. We're gonna talk about all that through Game of Thrones to start with, and then other stuff. So
it's great show. Game of Thrones, bitches.
You see? He came prepared.
Game of Thrones, bitches!
No, don't say bitches.
Oh!
No.
It's a farim, kaze.
No.
We're not allowed to say bitches?
No.
Okay. I apologize. It's my first time here.
Last time, maybe.
Last time, probably.
Okay, so thank you, Idan. It was a lot of fun shooting those two videos. Hopefully, we'll do more again. And so stay tuned. We'll see you all next time. Bye, everybody!
Bye-bye!
My crimes and sins are beyond counting. When I was 7, I saw a servant girl bathing in the river. I stole her robe. If I closed my eyes, I could still see her tits bouncing.
I understand that if any more words come pouring out your cunt mouth, I'm gonna have to eat every fucking chicken in this room.